holding it down for a while since I was about 14. I was just a little broke native with dreams of stacking up this green. So from there in between, I've been making moves and getting faded. Got my studio up and running, dropped the mixtape underrated. I'm that 651 Westside St. Paul representer. I'm from that Midwest Minnesota where it snows up in the winter. I'm trying to let you know how I roll, so beef out this throat ass native. All throughout my whole life, everyone's been telling me I'm creative, but I just put my mind to it. I can't really call it working when you send me a beat, homie. Best believe it's gonna get murked. So this what I'm trying to do, rep for the whole chunk in Lower Sioux and the rest of the Minnesota natives wearing red, black, or blue. I'm gonna stay true, rolling around the 651 city. Only my real West STP homies is gonna be with me. It's made of pride till I die in this whole chunk nation on mine. I'm just a throw young native trying to be up on my grind.
Trying to grind. What y'all trying to do? Westside, St. Paul, Minnesota, Ho Chunk Nation. Keeping it real for that 2011, man. Go get the mixtape underrated. Keep grinding. Stay on your grinds, homies. Native pride.